Got them racks. Hey, got them racks. Alright. So we need to go here. We need to spend 20 bands. Cause I can't do this cause I ain't got my sea legs right. I think we can go do this though. Let me see what it is there. I need that. Yeah, I need that. Police ain't do nothing. About time. I wanna know why you're so unhappy. Never mind. They did something soon as I got on a bike, they were ready to chase me. I done ran the dude over and everything, went no problem. Soon as I hopped on a bike, it was a wrap. Damn. Nope. Let me get that 18. Bro, come on, bro. One thing I can say about people on GTA, boy, these computers can't drive for nothing. I know I can't drive that good, but damn. They find airway in the world to hit me, boy. I don't even be on their side of the road and they hit me. They find any wheel away just to get you, boy. That's tough. Oh, yeah. I said I was going to get me a motorcycle, put it in here, too. Let me get that. Yeah. Got a 3-car garage, boy.
Partner.
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend.
Now they call me friend, though.
Gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin.
Damn, look at all them people coming out of there, boy. What the hell going on over there?
Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
Boy, what's going on over there, boy? They got a party over there, don't they?
I realize this ain't cool, but forgive me.
I ain't gonna lie, but I thought I could make it, but I definitely could not.
Man, what the hell everybody anyway?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake.
Not rape and kill the family.
Me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Messer.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
My throat. Who you working for?
Nobody.
Turn around and look at me.
I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, that man popped out the back seat like Michael Myers, didn't he?
Let's go.
Hey. Hey, he tried, my boy. Go ahead and get you some sleep, big dog. Yeah, sir. Yeah, man, you too, bro. Yeah, sir, man.
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
Simon, Nessie, we're watching.
Thank you.
that shit.
Later, dude.
See you around.
What are you trying to achieve?
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here. Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Okay, I'ma see what I can dig up. give me that.
What's up, homie? Where you at? Where you come from, homie?
I need something taken care of.
What? Hey man, quit trying to distract me.
How are you in the water?
What you mean? Can I swim?
Yeah. Can you swim well?
No, I can't. Shit! Man, damn! How you do that?
Be respectful, brother.
Got some gnarly road rash yesterday.
Hello?
Carl, it's Zero.
Oh, hi, Z. You wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission, deep into enemy territory.
Yeah, right, sure, whatever you say. I should come through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon. Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl, apart from my blood pressure and the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you own? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh, Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you putting hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he wanna pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end!
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire. He's going for my transmitters. If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock. As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you! Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Then them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now. Where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow! My crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Burke.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack. Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron.